A lantern without a candle is like Noah without Rini. There's a statue of Kira. Maybe because she's a warrior. Why is this guy crying? Wow, a statue of Rini. Makes sense. She's the queen after all.
Hello, Sergeant.
Whoa! Man, am I glad to see you. You look good. Way better than last time. Our last encounter wasn't exactly what I'd call a fond memory, but, no hard feelings, right? I mean, it's not your fault you tell people things they don't want to hear. It's an occupational hazard, I guess. I'm an oracle.
And you're still the same clown.
What the hell did you do to them?
This is a test for you, Sadwick. A test that has already begun. Are you able to do the right thing this time, Sadwick?
Of course.
You can start by freeing Rini and Kira. By giving them their lifelights back. I will provide you with a magical throne. Remember, the throne is a symbol for the ruler of silence. And it will work accordingly. Do you understand?
Yeah. Is that Rini's candle? Or Kira's? Rini? No. Pretty romantic. Expecting anyone?
Those are no mere candles. They're lifeless. If a flame expires,
achoo!
So does a life.
Oops. Sorry. Rini? Kira? No. Is that Rini's candle? Kira? Yes, score! Finding Kira's candle was easy enough.
I thought it would take you much longer.
Why did you petrify Rini and not me?
Do you wish to stand idle and leave Rini behind? You are a part of her story, and you can decide what you want to be, a burden or a boon.
How am I supposed to put a candle in her hand like that? The candle represents Kira. Nothing. I'll find your candle too, Rini. Crap. The candle's too long. If brute force won't work, just use more of it. This whole Kira's lifelight thing is just metaphorical, isn't it? I mean, the candle length doesn't have anything to do with her actual lifetime, right? Right? That's more like it. The light of life for the shard. That's a pretty good deal for me. Only true royal hearts will reflect in the shard. There it is! Careful now. Rini's got both hands full. She can't hold her candle like that. If only he'd stop crying for a minute. I wonder why Rini has to carry the head of that sad, hollow kid. No one's got to get the symbolism in that. Let's see. Valley of Fallen Gods, 1000 silence. Yep, that's Sean's address. She's holding her lifeline, burning bright. Everything's okay. I take the waterfall as a good omen. Life is a stream or something like that. Wow! Bravo! Now leap, you little hopper.
Sadwick! Ew, what's the big idea? And what am I supposed to do with the lantern?
Don't throw it away!
You look like a grandma.
Huh?
Your hair. You look older.
Hey, you know what? Shauna is waiting for us in there. Come on. All right, I did it! Here we are.
Come closer.
Are you Shauna?
Great Shauna. We want to put an end to the False Queen, and we finally have the shard to find her.
I know.
You're even more awesome than I thought.
Hey, where is it? It was here
a second
ago.
I got it.
Why? Give it to me.
Shh.
This is a shard from the mirror Sadwick once destroyed.
Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. I'd like extra salt with my wound, please.
Does the shard really have the power to lead us to the throne room?
The light that lets hope shine over the seas. The light at the world's end.
Huh? Now she's talking like Janus.
The world's end? I always knew silence was a dead end.
The throne room is somewhere in the sea. I knew it! We have a ship, so let's go!
Yes, that and even more. With it, the mirror will be restored again. The land will heal. The False Queen will vanish, and with her the Seekers.
That's exactly what we want.
And lost souls will find their way home. Hear my prophecy.
Sadwick? I'm scared.
Yeah, me too.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh my. Yes.
Shut up, clown!
Listen carefully. Prophecy tells, at this day's end, only one of you will enter the throne room. Right will invert, and the false queen will reflect in the moon.
No, she won't!
It's the prophecy.
She sent the Seekers, killed our family, took away everything we held dear! Give me the shard!
Hey!
You heard it! Only one of us will enter the throne room, and that'll be me.
Kira, you don't want to do this.
Well, watch me.
Oh my.
Now go, and fulfill the prophecy.
All on my own? What I want most right now is my brother.
We only have an imaginary version of him in supply. And I'm afraid that is not even the best one.
I don't care. Just free him, please.
First, tell me why.
There is a saying about clouds. If Noah is a cloud, Zablik is the rain. And if I can't have the cloud, then...
You'll have the puddle?
Right. Easy enough, isn't it?
If that is the case, he shall be yours.
Oh, thank you.
What the? Ow, my back!
Oh, Zablik!
Careful. This old clown needs to stay in one piece. Right, come on. Let's get going before Kira wakes up. So what's next? We have to sail out while holding the shard into the light, right?
Or with wings. Can't you give us wings? Please, Nishana.
Come on, Rini. We can do this on our own. Let's go to the port.
Bye, Nishana.
Yeah. See you soon. And again... Maybe not.
Keep her safe, fool.
Look, Rini. Down there is the port and the sea. That means home isn't that far. Crap. Reedy!
What? Reedy, is that you?
Whoa, everything's spinning. Sadwick? Oh, he's still up there. It's okay, I'm all right. Cool. Totally cool. That's not a cookie. With icing and sprinkles, just like Miss Clark used to make.